Hello everybody, my name is Lucas, aka The Frozen Controller, and today I'm going to be playing some more Batman. So when we left off, I had just saved these doctors and their patients, and I got orders to go find more doctors. There's one doctor, another doctor, and another doctor. Alright, either way, I'm going through this door after I volt back and forth a couple times and vent and out of the vent and back of the vent for good measure. All right. Well, apparently that's not something. Okay. So, right. One of these lines leads to each doctor. So, let's see. I forgot I had that equipped. Let's just draw all the attention to ourselves and then play Wake the TV. Right through there. He looks healthy. Balanced diet, lots of exercise. Yeah. Project Titan, seems healthy. Hey. Don't worry. He could come through the curtain, apparently. One guy down. He's down and he's down. All right. They sound friendly. Yes, a trophy. Right. So what I need to do I screwed this up. So we're just gonna ignore this ever happened. Yeah, that didn't work out exactly as planned, so we'll just ignore that. Yes. I thought there was a reason I shouldn't use the third one. Alright. Let's just grab this. Let's just get this set up. Here we go. And adios. Hi, I'm Batman. What do you think? Yep, of course they were. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. It's dangerous to go alone. I'm Batman. So I don't care. Danger is my third name, twice removed. Huh. I don't remember that party box being there. Oh, hey, I'm an upgrade. Bat suit, armor upgrade, why not? Oh, right, that actually gives you more health. Okay, that's... I completely forgot that that was, like, incredibly useful. And a couple dead guys. Alright, let's go the blue route, because left is always right. Hey, hello, gentlemen. I'm going to miss these thugs later in the game. And they start bringing out the really difficult guys. So they're in there. Alright, let's... Alright. Just going to Batman this vent. Doc and I is what Batman would say. All right, right. Fan? Uh-huh. Nope, not explosive gel. Keep Batman in these things. I think I need to jump right here. Yeah, that would make sense. I'm sorry, I had to do that. What? Really? But... Okay, fine. Climb up here. And fall. Ah, good old auto-spatial adjustment. Doing what no person would ever do. let's just get up here like this. And where's the thing I need to Batman? There's a teeth, another teeth. I can see the run and jump thing works perfectly. Now I'm probably just not great at it yet. Alright, and run and jump. Plan B. You got a fan there, a fan there. So you got one more fan. Well, I'm guessing by the fact that it returned me here, I'm not supposed to go down there. I can survive right here, right? Yes, I indeed can. And there's the third thing. Yeah, too many shenanigans. Alright. Dead or unconscious? Okay, just unconscious. Probably cut it pretty close though. Yeah, I'm aware. That's why I'm running back. Are we going to see someone? Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals. Let's I detect a critical amount of you guys getting punched out. There we go, this is how it's done. You got three guys with one kick. That's just how Batman rolls. Of course he can, he's Batman. Alright, return to the dog. There's in the sanatorium and... pick up the trail. Alright. Oh, look, another party box. I'm sure it will be fun and educational. And let's just escape you and knock you out. Well, they look like they had a fun time. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Sanitarium. That'd be the big room, yes. Oh yeah, wall. And back out this door. That must have been a save icon. Alright. Three dudes. Let's just... heals to the other guy who's already basically right there. Oh, that was a pretty badass maneuver. Just totally meant to do that. I definitely meant to do that awesome vault. So now I just need to escape via elevator. I assume I'm doing the right thing. The elevator kind of closed on me. Oh, you drop a sack of puppies. I wonder what that means. Oh, this. Some of these riddles if I start scanning random things, it's just because I'm having trouble with the riddles sometimes. Ah. So right through this door. And through this tunnel. I'm gonna be honest, I really thought that was leading somewhere. Yeah, okay, so it kind of has to be down here, doesn't it? So avoid. Aha. Lower corridor. Ah, yes, that. And right out here. Glowing eyes, mildly unsettling. This is a good time for me to take a sip of water. Something doesn't seem right. That's a lot of insects. Well, this is a happy place. Well, this is creepy to play in pitch blackness. I'm going to listen to the voices. Oh. Well, that's unsettling. I think I remember one of these doors. Ah, yeah. Hey, it's the G-Man. Yeah, from Gary's Mod. I think it's a bit late for that. Hey, I wasn't here. Ah! You look friendly. Just one big friendly face. Pretty sure that wasn't there before. Just clear the gap, clear the gap. If I remember correctly, there's 3 levels like this in this game, and I think they're all pretty well identical. He seems a bit... He seems a bit off-kilter. Climb, climb, and duck. And jump. And up and duck. No, I don't. I do. Run, 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 run. Ah, yes. Let's just... You see nothing? Good old bat laser. What killer of the oceans can be found in a tiny jar? Yeah, that's a great white shark in a jar. Just ignore these million attempts to... Let's just... Okay, I give up. I'm counting that as salt. Let's get out of the morgue. And I am going to leave this episode here. So I hope you all enjoyed. Leave a like if you liked. And I will hopefully see you at the next video. Bye.